This video is filmed with professionally mounted cameras under supervision and explicit permission from park staff. Do not attempt.
Hello and welcome to another exciting episode of Roller Coaster Commotion. I am, as always, your host, Jonathan Paula, and today we are going to be riding Silver Bullet. You get to hang upside down and fly through the air at incredibly fast velocities. This should be a lot of fun. Sans glasses for Silver Bullet. They don't want you to see how deadly this ride is.
Deadly.
The thrill can't be seen.
So this was opened in 2004, featured in
the opening credits of the movie Knocked Up.
Our guide lady says it's her favorite ride in the whole park.
Here we go, off to save the day.
I can't see anything, but it seems like a nice view. Okay, man, let's rock and roll. Oh, heavens.
Thank you for riding. My name's John, his Ezra.
See you next time on Roller Coaster Commotion.